that's not as solid enough, it won't move. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the next episode. Part of a little series that I'm going to do. We're headed to fucking Illinois to visit and do Spoon River Drive. So say goodbye to Buck and our porch and our little house for not quite 2 weeks. Week and a few days. Start turning the wheel, BLG. And we're going to head up to where Wanda tells us to go. Go, hang on your ass, Dingle. And go up through Alabama. I hope she better not take us to Georgia. I'll be pissed.
No, she goes to Alabama.
So here we go. I'll catch you guys after a while, maybe when we get to Alabama. Be right back.
Yeah, it is.
I bet they don't have the neighborhood guns. stuff. Lots of do it on a bicycle. Big fucking house for building. Getting all the Whaley house coming soon. Bed and breakfast. People out walking about. And they don't look like they're tripping on crap.
You never know.
The ones you can tell on our streets, they're all like weird, freaky, talking to themselves, jumping around, freaking out. Midtown Plaza, discount tobacco, title cash. Just easing along here. Just do signs, graphics, gifts. Well, that's cool. The old dude in the lady plywood cut outside. Alright, that's enough of Bruton. No, I'm hitting up and down some hills.
Yep.
Thank you. stoppage. 55 miles outside.
Either way, there's one there and there's one there.
I'm going to head to the show one, I guess.
Take the ramp ahead.
I don't want to, bitch. I'm getting gas. Damn it, Wanda. We're making a fuel stop.
Please rewind.
Yeah, okay. I did reset the zoom.
Oh, gotcha.
Couldn't get the zoom to do anything. Go all the way back. Oh, God, no.
I need that.
Yeah.
Don't give me that shit.
Following you, big truck.
It just says heel.
I'm going.
We don't.
We're not worried about that. Okay, let's see if we can get in this Shell station. Yeah, looks like it. I'll refuel and come right back. Okie doke, filled up. Cruising on back out of here. Trying to hit the back on the interstate towards Montgomery. Yes, indeed, yes. Oil pressure and everything's looking good. Exit. Tape's coming loose right up there at the corner, but I don't care about that right now.
Huh.
It was peeing a bit of water and stuff, see, there's some fuzz, bugs stuck to it.
Ants.
Yep.
Am I going to be able to do this?
Yes?
Yep, go.
Yeah, here you go. Up and out. Ew. Oh,
that's
shit, did
it.
I want that?
I don't think so. I think
no, it's up here. Here we go.
Turn left on Bradbury Lane.
What?
Turn right on I-65 North.
Yeah.
She corrected herself. She's like, wait, you're already there. You left it already. No. Where are you going?
Okay, getting back on the road.
On the road again?
Oh, God, it says 200 miles. What is she doing? Well, it's because we're on this road now.
Yeah.
Jump in this other lane here. GMC with an ice cream cone in it. A blow up ice cream cone.
Because when you get through your exit, then you're going to have to go left somewhere.
says exit only. Oh my
God. No, that's where we're going.
No, it's not. That's 31A.
Oh, 210C. Okay.
Oh God.
Okay. So put your blinker on.
Oh God.
See if somebody lets you.
How about they say, fuck you, BLT? That car want to come over here? I want to go over there. Pretty sure I want to go over there. Can I start over there? They'll, that truck says, fuck you. I'll stop right the fuck here. Okay, the little Honda looks like they might give me a break. I'll stop both lanes right here. That's what I'm doing.
Wow.
Thanks, little Honda guy. He couldn't see me by the time I got
right out.
Get my arm out the window. Yeah.
See, both of these lanes needs it too.
Okay, both of these lanes are just fine. No, this is exit only now. That's right. What Nashville's weird about. They don't label their signs right. They go, no, yeah, you're good. No, you're not. No, you're not. You need to get over. Huh. This lane's going to
exit. See, that truck that was behind us. Yeah.
He wanted over too.
Yeah, he wanted over too.
Yeah.
This guy does too.
Well, he's got room. I'm just putting along. I like to leave a little bit.
3/4 of a mile. Take exit 211B. On the left to I-24 West.
That's what we're doing.
211B.
Two what? 211B? Why?
Yeah, change. We're on 82, exit 82B.
Oh.
So now that's, we need 211B next.
All right.
And that's to the left. I knew she was going to do that to you.
Won't we spin out here where I can go to the left once we get in that lane?
Should be.
Signal light.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, this is great. It's because they've got all this all screwed up.
Yes,
they got all the lanes merging together, but they go different places. And then they've got them crisscrossed.
Yes, yes they do. The 211B.
That guy's wanting to let that truck in, but the truck said, okay, there you go. Truck got to, oh, thanks, ass wipes. Thanks for cutting me off, dude. I think I might have a guy going to give me a break here. Except the car behind me is cutting me off now, you fucking cunt. She just turned right out from behind me and took the spot that van was leaving for me. Okay, it's going to come up to where I'm just going to fucking stop. Well, I'm working on it. Nobody's giving me a fucking break. Van, are you doing it?
Here,
thanks, dude. He wanted to go to this lane, and I wanted to go to this one.
Yeah.
Okay, now you went over? Come on, come on. I got you, buddy. See, that's how you be nice.
Yeah. But he just let people over.
We got Florida hospitality. He's all right. He's got a little bit of room. That's a nice Volvo.
Yeah.
Look at that little fart. Little fart. But this is traffic in Nashville. We'll see you on the other side, folks. What? What? I saw a truck in Central Tennessee. Oh. Up to the other side of Nashville, people. And yeah, man, the roads are fucked up. This lane's cool. This lane's cool. No, it's an exit only. Right at the last second, you have to stop and try to get in the other lane. Then you were just in. You know, stuff like that. So we got the other side of Nashville, headed towards Clarksville. And good AG, the mama, she looking, trying to search for campsites, motorhome places.
never know what you will see. Oh, yes, sirree. Hands on with BLG. Stick around.